lamb curry or mutton masala gravy. Delicious soft tender chunks of lamb meat in Indian style, spiced onion and tomato. This video will help you to make one basic Indian mutton masala gravy with very basic ingredients and simple steps. This is a generic Indian mutton recipe, not any regional one. But you can add up your basic flavorings or masala to match your regional cuisine or to suit your taste buds. Here I am showing this gravy with 1 kg of meat. This mutton curry recipe is for all meat lovers, and if you are a beginner or has failed to make a good mutton curry before, then I suggest you to follow the recipe as it is without making any changes. Really, really simple recipe with beautiful Indian flavors, mutton pieces simmered and cooked slowly in Indian spices. This recipe is very similar to chicken curry recipe and most of the ingredients are same. It just needs a few more spices to enhance the mutton flavor, and of course it needs much longer to cook than the chicken. To get the best taste and texture, mutton is to be cooked really slow and for a good amount of time. The mutton can be from a sheep or goat, but traditionally the one we use in India is goat's mutton. And to enjoy the rich taste of mutton, cook it nice and slow on a low flame. The quality of mutton and how you cook it make a huge difference to the way it finally tastes. Always try and use fresh mutton. In India, you can easily get fresh mutton. Also, another important ingredient is mutton curry powder. Select any good mutton curry powder which enhance gravy flavor. So in this video, I am going to show you how to prepare mutton curry masala.